Hi guys, coming to you from my one of my listings today, 25 Portland Road in Middletown. Nice new construction. Right there, that's a sign of a good decision. So yeah, we're outside. Just want to give you a quick peek at it. We're wrapping up right now. The outside's done. We're getting there. Right there is where the detached garage is going to be. Plenty of level yard for a pool or whatever you want to do. It's going to be all sodded and look real good. I did plan on taking you aside, but now that we're actually moving here, they locked the door. So I'll get you inside with a little floor plan, maybe a little later. But we got the sheetrock going up. It's a 4-bedroom, 2.5-bath colonial right across from Beacon Hill Country Club. So got some really nice views of the country club from upstairs in the bedroom. So it's going to be granite kitchen, you know, potentially hardwood floors. We're at that point where you can kind of make that decision if you'd like to add that. Sheetrock should be going up. We should be moving along pretty soon. Really nice looking house, good color. The porch is going to be beautiful when it's all done. Like I said, the attached garage is going to sit right off the back there. And so it's coming along. I had other plans for today, for this hanging with your homeboy session. They got canceled. Next week we'll hopefully be bringing you another little surprise, and going forward we should be having guest spots. So next week there will be a guest spot. So look forward to that. Stay tuned in. Thanks for stopping by. Always make Mr. Middletown and Charlie O'Rourke your homeboy. www.mrmiddletown.com, www.homeboy.com with a 3 as the E. And I'm just going to take it out like this today, like usual. We'll keep it short and sweet. I don't want to tie up too much of your day. Have a great weekend. I also posted today about the guest bartending event, March 14th. Tommy's Coal Fire Pizza. Me and Andrea Bonifiglio, guest bartending. Raise some money. Look for Luke. Look for Logan. Little guy. He's battled cancer for quite a while now. Help out his family. We're going to have t-shirts made up. East Coast is making t-shirts. Chris Jones from Advisor Mortgage and Advisor Mortgage on Newman Spring Road is sponsoring those t-shirts. So we'll be able to sell those and raise more money. Maybe Chris Jones will be my guest spot next week. We got to see. But either way, we have some cool stuff coming your way. Always make Charlie O'Rourke your homeboy. Thanks for stopping by. Have an amazing weekend. And we always send it out like this. Great weekend.